Good morning, children. Welcome back to our English class. So in the previous class, we have started with the honest boy, and we came to know that Gopal lived with his parents, father, mother, and brother in a small village, and he liked to read. So one day when he went to school, he was not listening to the class. What was the class there? What subject? Yes, Max. And it was the new lesson. He was not listening to the Max. Then what was he doing? He was looking outside in the garden when the two birds were playing. So he didn't even pay attention. Now we will read and we will see what does the word attention mean. Attention. Attention means listen to something. Listen to carefully. And understand well. So, attention means listen to something carefully and understand it well. So, see, for example, you pay attention to the music, songs, everyone sings the whole song, no? So, as you pay attention to the song, you know all the lines of the song. So, that is attention. He was not paying attention in the class what the teacher was telling. Now, the teacher also gave the students a few sums to solve as homework. So, what did the teacher give? Some problems to solve. What does solve mean? To find an answer. To find an answer. So, the teacher gave some problems to solve. That is, solve means to find the answer. So he said, I will give you a prize to the student who gets all the sums right. So what the teacher said, yes, I will give you prize, whoever will finish it, finish and show me first. So when the school was over, Gopal came back home. He completed all his homework except that given for mathematics. So after coming back, he had completed all his homeworks except maths. Why? Because he didn't listen to the class. What he was doing? He was looking outside. So all the homeworks he had completed except maths, as he didn't pay attention. So he could not do. So in the next class, we'll read and find out what he has done. Has he got the punishment, or he took the help of someone and completed the homework? Thank you, children.